Okay, what seems to be flowing one way is the subject of Russian oil, because Joe Biden's sanctions against the country seem to have stopped short of oil. Have a look at what Press Secretary Jen Psaki had to say.
But we don't have a strategic interest in reducing the global supply of energy. And that would raise prices at the gas pump for the American people around the world because it would reduce the supply available. And it's as simple as less supply raises prices.
Okay, Caroline, this conflict has shown that energy independence is much more important than green dreams or renewables. Otherwise, you get stuck depending on Russia if you're in Europe. Is this hypocritical of the Americans, and have the Europeans cooked their own goose?
Well, there's been plenty of cooking your own goose, and there has been finally discussion this week criticising Angela Merkel, who for years was just untouchable, and no one ever said, and no one ever critiqued her. But unfortunately, she did put Germany in a position where it has become dependent on Russian energy. The thing with Jen Psaki is, you know, she talks BS every time her lips move. And the US, you know, you can't go and have sanctions for this thing and sanctions for that thing all the while, you know, you're still buying oil from Gazprom. They should have never closed the Keystone pipeline. If they'd have done that, the US would have been a net exporter. But no, instead they have to import. And that there is just incredibly poor domestic policy, which creates incredibly poor foreign policy.